everyone, I'm Anne from Anne Makes, and today on Anne Makes, and as well as annemakes.blogspot.com, I'm sharing with you how I made this really inexpensive, cute, and easy little vanity tray for my newly renovated bathroom. And if you hear an echo, that's because, guess what, I'm filming directly from my new master bathroom. The new vanity mirrored tray that I just altered for using in my bathroom. What you see here is the finished product, but I'm gonna show you how I started and how I made this with the help of my trusted Cricut. More specifically, I made this with the Cricut Explore Air 2 as well as Cricut Design Space. It all began with this dusty, old, beat up tray mirror thingy that I had lying around in the garage. As you can see, it was quite beat up. After cleaning up the mirror and taking it out of its frame, I set up my new spray shelter tent from HomeRight with the help of my assistant and the project turntable. I altered the damaged brass frame with Rust-Oleum metallic silver spray paint and let that dry. Next, I went into the Cricut Design Space from my computer and searched for a Vine image I liked. I selected to duplicate the Vine image and laid it out on the mat in a mirror cut setting. Next, I lay a piece of matte silver metallic foil from Cricut onto a Cricut Strong Grip mat. That's the purple one. With an easy click of a button, the Cricut Explore Air 2 cut the Vine decals. Using Cricut transfer tape, I was able to lift the decal off the backing sheet and applied it to the clean mirror using the Cricut tools. That made the job easier. I reassembled the frame and mirror and I had a new home decor item. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And until next time, take care of yourself. Bye.